ready for Australia's cheapest game show. One of our contestants will win $5 Australian as we play Studio 10's The $5 Quiz. Now, please welcome your quizmaster, David Robinson.
Hello there, everyone, and welcome to Australia's favourite game show. It is The $5 Quiz. Now, it's the segment that rarely makes any sense, and after you watch it, you know less than you did before. But we have fun doing it, don't we, everyone? And I don't like doing it alone. I don't.
No, you
so
don't.
Please welcome the gal with all the cat. It is Celestina, everyone.
Yay!
Hello.
How are you?
I'm very well. How are you?
I'm very excited because I love giving away $5, especially money that isn't mine. So tell us, who is playing today?
Playing today, we have Tarsh, Joe and Jess. Yes, on the bottom row, we have Craig, Judy and Denise.
Now, it's been a while since we've had Natasha Belling on the show. We remember last time you cheated quite badly.
Allegedly.
I know, we have the evidence.
No, you cheated.
Yeah, you did cheat.
Sorry, you're breaking up.
Okay, great. All right. Lovely talking to you. All right, let's play the $5 quiz. Thank you very much.
Five,
crazy. All right, ready to go, Judy? Welcome to the show. Yes. This is your first quiz.
This is my first quiz, and I'm paralysed with terror.
Be paralysed with anticipation. You're going to love it, I promise. All right, question one. Finish this sentence. There's no business.
Yes, Denise.
Ooh. Like show business.
You are right there, Denise.
Oh, come on. Yes! Yes!
Isn't the correct answer that there's no business that isn't located in the Cayman Islands?
Sorry, Joe. Give me the full name of Judy Nunn's character on Home and Away.
Oh! Ailsa. Stewart.
Correct.
Oh.
Nicely done. Which world-famous director celebrated his 80th birthday this week? Yes, Joe.
Is it Ridley Scott?
Correct. Oh. Well done. Nice.
Oh, nice work there.
Very nice.
Not everything. Sorry.
Dorothy from The Wizard of Oz was raised by her aunt and uncle. Yes, Jess.
True.
Yes, that's
true.
And
Uncle Owen? Oh.
No.
Auntie M.
Yes, Craig.
Auntie M.
And I said Auntie M.
Oh, did you say
that? I'll just read the question here for a moment.
I'm sorry.
By her aunt and uncle, what were their names?
Oh. M.
Yes, and?
M.
Mr. Gale.
Tom? No, not Tom.
That's a cat.
Somebody Gale.
No, it is Gale.
Definitely Gale.
All right, no one got that one. It is Auntie M and Uncle Henry.
Oh, snap you got it.
No, should have got it. All right, on Home and Away, Elsa lost her daughter Bobby in a boating accident.
Oh, yes.
Sometime later, her ghost appeared to her out of what household appliance?
I got in there before,
you
didn't
did,
I?
You did.
The fridge.
Oh, yeah. Well done.
Great storyline.
All right, what is the last word in the New Testament Bible? Yes.
It's on the tip of my mind.
Is it?
Yes, Tarsh.
The end.
No.
Amen.
Amen is correct.
You're all heathens. You're all going to hell.
We are.
I had that.
Did you, Amen? A question. Sorry, point to Denise. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Amen to that. Mm-hmm. All right. Whom did George Clooney marry last year?
Ooh.
Oh, yes, Craig.
Amal Alamadi.
Correct. Well done.
Crazy.
What type of ship? Oh, I'll just give you the answer. Race anticipation.
Is it a ship?
Well, hold on one second.
Yeah.
What type of transport was the Titanic?
Oh,
yes, Jess.
A ship.
Correct to you, Jess. Well done.
How did you get that one?
It's great.
It's a toughie. All right, in 1950, Zenith Radio Corporation developed a product that was officially called Lazy Bones. What was it?
Ooh.
Yes, Elsa.
Oh, yes. He'll go far. What was the question?
In 1950, Zenith Radio Corporation developed what product that was officially called Lazy Bones?
Who's a bed?
No.
Remote control.
Remote control is correct. So Joe Hildebrand there. Nicely done. What type of animal is a razorbill?
Yes, Craig.
It's a bird.
Correct.
Oh, yes, a bird. Great.
Could have been a plane.
Yes.
Right, I'm doing well.
Now, the Acting Academy, known by the initials NIDA, what does the A... Yes, Joe.
Art.
Correct.
Art.
Well done. Joe's very good today. Very good.
He's on fire.
What is the English meaning of the word Lego? What is the English? Yes, Jess.
It hurts if you tread on it.
I would accept that. I think you're pointed that, actually. One point for Jess. Not the strictest translation. What's the English translation? It is play well.
Oh,
right. I never knew that. I didn't know. You learn everything.
Yeah.
Now, Bob the Builder, everything. He's a great man. What's the name of his pet cat?
Bob the Builders.
Oh,
I would never.
Jess?
Meow.
Cat.
Cats? No, no, close.
Pussy.
Pussy is no, no.
No, that was Mrs. Slope. No,
it was Pilchard.
Oh.
Pilchard the cat. Yeah. Oh, that was
my letter, right?
All righty, let's keep it going. In Nature, Soldier, Red and Fire. Yes.
They're ants.
They are correct. Oh. Yeah. All right, what game is played with 32 pieces on a board of six? Yes, Joe. Yes. Correct. Oh, he is good today.
I'm good.
You're in fact too good. We're running out of cushions again. Name the room where actors wait before. Yes.
Green room.
Correct, it is.
Oh, very good.
Which sport, well done, Judy, which sport uses the terms par?
Oh!
Are you having a moment?
Okay. I'm doing so well. I'm just having that.
Yes, Denise.
We all click.
Yeah, we all click, Denise.
Go.
Correct is.
Oh, go, Niecy.
Sorry, Tarsh. All right, which country invented the making? Helped invent. Porcelain. What? Yes.
Japan.
Japan and China actually was the answer we're looking for there. Yes. Who was the heroine of the three of the acclaimed novel Gone with the Wind? Who's the Denise?
I don't know what you said. Scarlett.
Scarlett O'Hara is correct. I'll give a point to Judy as well. Now the Atira are the two upper chambers of which human organ?
Oh
yes, Joe.
Heart.
I like the noise you're doing today. Correct is hard, yes, correct. Correct.
You've got to push the buzzer.
All righty.
Finger on the buzzer.
Oh, yeah, not the noise. All right, Christians believe in how many gods?
Oh.
Who buzzed it? No, light went up. All right, yes, Joe.
One
is correct. That was a very big round there, wasn't it, of the five dollar quiz. Studio 10 and this quiz show will be right back after the break. We'll see you shortly. Fast money round, 60 seconds on the clock, and your time starts now. Which member of One Direction left first? Yes, Denise.
Sorry?
Which member of One Direction left the band first? Yes, Joe.
Zayn Malik.
Correct to Joe there, well done. What is the human body's largest organ? Yes. Natasha.
It's skin.
Yes, it is the skin. We do have to say we're going to give you 5 extra points because you did lose some because your light didn't work.
Oh, okay. This is what you wanted.
What did Australia vote yes to in November? Ooh. Yes. Oh, my God, the noise gets louder. Yes, it does.
Marriage equality.
Correct to you. Looking at the human body.
Hang on.
Looking at the human body, there are 1 trillion germs that live on each what in the human body? Yes, sir.
Square centimetre.
No, it's the feet. Here we go.
Oh.
What does Krusty the Clown and Chandler from Friends have in common with 3 seconds ago?
Judge. Boys like Celtic grammar.
No, they have an extra nipple. There we go. Well done. And the winner